wamhluthixo ngithanda nje kunalo umhlabeleli lokhuluma ngathi uthando lukababa lubanzi lujulile luyazeka yini pho athi lwafinyelela kimi ngisezonweni zami alwaze lwangendlula nami lwangisindisa mlalelo othandekazi ofunda lapha encwadini yezaga ekuseni singakakhuleki sahluko sokuqala sifunde nje uverse 7 wakhona lofundeka kanje uthi ukumesaba uJehova kungukuqala kokuhlakanipha iziwula ziyadelela ukuhlakanipha nokulayo mhlobo wami othandekayo kunetinto nje letiwu-2 lapha letivetwa ngumbhali uveza ukuthi kunabantu kunoma kunendlela yokuhlakanipha abesethi kunendlela futhi yeziwula noma kunendlela yabantu abahlakaniphile phinde kube sekuba nendlela yeziwula nawubuka ke mntana sekhaya siyabuka lapha ukuthi le ndlela yokuhlakanipha lakhuluma ngayo la indlela lena angathi lengakubeka ngamagama laqondzile lamafishane nabe sithi kunendlela yetihlakaniphi bese kuba khona nendlela yabantu labanjani na labadiwula kuthiwa le ndlela yabantu abahlala abahamba ngayo abahlakaniphile isiholela ekutheni sikwazi ukusebenzisa umqondo kahle kube ne-result letothi nayiphuma sithokoze ngayo lokungathi nangumuntu lomusha uthi noma somdala uqabanga ukuthi wenzani ebushweni bakhe uthole ukuthi awuzisoli nakanye ngezinto lowazenza kanti futhi lithi le ndlela le isilidela ukuthi sibe nebudlelwane lobuhle naNkulunkulu ufunde futhi kube budlelwane lobuhle nebantu lesiphila nabo angathi mlalele lapha ekhaya kunjani ubudlelwane bakho nabantu lophila nabo nawucabanga ngempilo yakho uyibona wena kuyimpilo ledlekayo nekubantu. Angithi iBhayibheli lithethine labakholwa kusinguSawoti. Umsebenzi waSawoti ukwenza into ibe ne-test. Shokuthi inambitheke. Uyihalele ukuthi futhi ungaphinde uyihle. Abantu abahlangene nawe bayakhalela ukuthi bangaphinde bahlangane nawe. Okay. Bese lithi kunendlela yani na yetiwula lakuhamba khona abantu lebatiwula. Kwa le ndlela lena ilidela kuma frustration. Lokubuhlungu lokuthi nemuntu losiwula akaboni ukuthi uyisiwula. Utibona njengomuntu lohlakaniphile. Uzibona njengomuntu lowenza kahle nguwe nje kuphela longasho ukuthi wena lento loyenza kobula kodwa yena usuke angaboni lomunye eliningi lawo wo labanye ke benza izinto lethi khombisa bula abasebenzisi ingqondo kuqala baqabange batibute ukuthi lento engifuna kuyenza nase ngiyenzile umphumela wayo uto kuba yini Noma gatibude nje lokhu lengikwenza ngikwenza kuloya umuntu nakungathiwa kwentuwa kimi mina ngaphatheka kanjani Kuthiwa ke lendlela ayinje kuphele inikeza ifrustration kodwa iyendlula yephule nenhliziyo kubantu lebasedute kwakho ibephule enhliziyo kubantu lohlobene nayo ibephule enhliziyo kubantu ohlangabezana nabo bashiya bonakele emoyeni because uhamba indlela yebula Empeleni liqiniso lithi akekho umuntu lomi phakathi nenza ola. Either uyisiwula noma uyisihlakaniphi. Liqiniso lithi sonke sifanele sikhethe indlela eyodwa. Uma ubuyela lapha lithi nawubuya lapha kula mavesi angenhla lithi nazi ke izaga zika Solomon indodana kaDavide inkosi yakwa Israel zokwazi ukuhlakanipha nokulayo nokwahlukanisa amazwi okuqonda futhi lama lokuhlakanipha zikwenza ukuthi ukwazi ukuhlukanisa inina amazwi lakhombisa ukuthi usune understanding ukuthi tindo kulomhlaba tiphaswa kanjani impilo kulomhlaba ifanele iphathwe kanjani impilo kulomhlaba ifuna abantu bathi phase kanjani impilo kulomhlaba ifuna abantu ingqondo bayisebentise kanjani Ngicela namhla ku-addressa kakhulu bantu labasha. Ukuthi lalela la muntu lomusha. Whatever you are doing namhla. Ungakhohlwa ukuthi ufana njengemuntu lowetela ngaphesheya ukuthi ngitokuthula ngalese ngimzala. Labanye bakuletimo lebakudwa namhla bakhala tinyembedi. Labanye bakuletimo namhla kunetindlu labanye lo noma ngake kumenyetelwe ebusuku ngabo 12 ukuthi wo ngumuntu lofuna kubuyela emuva abe musha empeleni kungasuka abusantu santu bafuna kubuyela emuva bayolungisa labantu labazala lapho bamesa phakona ngesikhathi bamesa apho bebethi bahlakaniphile kanti ababoni ukuthi bayizukula akube athike lamuka Nokwamukela ukulaya kube ngokuhlakanipha nokwamukelwa kwelulekwa. Lithi umuntu lohlakaniphile uyemukela ukwelulekwa. Akube kuveswa wakhona nokunika abangenalwazi ukuhlakanipha nezinsizwa ukwazi namaso okuthi indlela lamazwi lanko ukuhlakanipha futhi anikeza abantu ingqondo bakwazi kuyisebentisa kahle abesetlala besilekhona ukumesaba uNkulunkulu ukuqala ngokuhlakanipha that is where Laqala khona sithi umuntu ohlakaniphile. Uqala ngokuthi nasathe njani na asasaba uNkulunkulu. Umbuzo wami uthi ingabe empilweni yakho yamesaba yini uNkulunkulu? Kukhona indlokwati nje lothi khona uNkulunkulu lophethe impilo yami, lo angidala. Ngilala ngikhona khona ngenxa yakhe. Siyazi ukuthi uSolomon nangabe umbuka ngekwempilo yakhe lithi uzalwa inkosi uDavide ayizala noBathsheba. Empeleni nawubuka ngokwemlando wempilo yakhe bekungafanele ukuthi abe inkosi. Kodwa uNkulunkulu ngoba vele uthatha netindlu letingasilo lutho atente lutho lithi wamthatha wambeka waba inkosi. Kungenteka nje nawe lala ukhona khona ukuphila umsebenzi. Kungenteka lala ukhona khona yes ukuphile bazali unabo nangumuntu lomusha. Kungenteka ukuthi lala ukhona khona ukuphile nemsebenzi labanye sobabhansele banikeza ngisho even a position it's not your own wisdom khona abantu abangcono kabi kunawe abakawuthola umsebenzi abanabazali abana position but they are far better than you Okay lithi uNkulunkulu kwamkhetha ukuthi angene ticathuleni teyise David abe inkosi kutsiwa nje uNkulunkulu kutsiwa Solomon was not the oldest son kwakhona nalabe bazala kunaye nabe bangathatha babe ngemakhosi kunaye lo Solomon simbona ngalelinye ilanga lithi iBhayibheli uNkulunkulu ufika uthi ngicela Solomon vela ngeliphupho uthi ngicela ukuthi ucele noma ngabe yini loyithandzayo lapho kusivezela ukuthi i-level ayikuyo yokumesaba uNkulunkulu yayingakanani lithi iBhayibheli wavele wathi ngicela ukuthi ungiphe kuhlakanipha ukuthi ngiphathe kahle nasi sakho kwathi uNkulunkulu ngoba ungakhethanga ludumo ungakhethanga kuhlakanipha ungakhethanga kuba nemali eningi kodwa ubeke mina ngabe ngoqala njengoba afunde incwadi ufunde encwadini yamateyo lapho athi khona sahluko 6 funani kuqala umbuso kaNkulunkulu khona konke lokhu kuyakwenezelwa funani kuqala umbuso kaNkulunkulu khona konke lokhu kuyakwenza njani na kuyakwenezela lithi Solomoni wenta njalo akati funela angatindlu letito sita yena akabanga selfish akabanga self-centered waqabanga ngoNkulunkulu waqabanga ngesizwe cala yena wedwa ngomfazi ethi uNkulunkulu ngoba uqelanga lokho sengitovile ngikunike lo dumu ngikunike nemali ngikunike yonke into lolo ebekade ngicabanga ukuthi uyicela njengemuntu Little Bible, wamniketha leyo nto le. Na ufunda Little Bible, emva kwaloko Little Bible. Lo Nkulunkulu ngenxa yokumesaba Little Bible, lengqebo yabakhona. Endi lokunye lesikufundzako ngale nkosi lo Solomon. Little Bible yayatiwa idume kakhulu. Kusuka abantu le Nale, bate kuyo, bato shala, balalele ikuluma. Mtana sekai, kungenzeka kuthi nawe, ngenxa Little Bible, lithi lesizwe sakwa Israeli, satholakala singasizwe, ngale sikhathi lesima, siba isizwe, esidlondlobalako, lesiphumelelako, naseyintweni, Saba zingene phezulu ngokwemqebo ngokuthuthuka saba nokuthula lokumangalisako kuthiwa kwaqhamuka tikhulu nalena le nawufunda encwadini yamakhosi okuqalisa hluko 10 verse 13 la kuvela khona nalendlovukazi yasesheba leyafika nayo lithi aletha umqebo longajwayelekile yamshiya ehlukile kunasekuqaleni ngicela kusho zana ngesikhathi letindoda iba kuye abaneludumo ngesikhathi letindo tiba kuye kukhombisa ukuthi usefundzile uhlakaniphile ngesikhathi sekubonakala ukuthi umqhebo sowukhona lithi iBhayibheli the more akhula kuletindo kwaba the more anyamalala ipresence kaNkulunkulu isithela kuvela yena kuvela bani wena nathi into uNkulunkulu laphengayo uphili education Wakupha nomsebenzi usebenta kahle. Wakupha kwesinye isikhathi namakhono labanye bayahlabelela. Labanye siqale lapha sihlabe sisebenza nabo emasontweni bakwa ko president worship team kancane kancane. Bathena baba baphophula baya ngokunyamalala ebukhoneni bukaNkulunkulu. Baqhubeka netalent bashona le ehlathini. Akungathi nakunetinto uNkulunkulu akubulisise ngado. Bese utholakala ukuthi letindlu lakubusise ngalo sengite ukukhipha ebukhoneni bakhe Solomon wakhishwa tindlu uNkulunkulu lamphetona wakhishwa nemakhono nayo yonke tiphiwe lebekade amnikethe tona yinto etamkhipha ebukhoneni baNkulunkulu uthi ke Solomon nasabhala uthi yebo angimathi noma lapho wabhala ebuzaleni bakhe uthi into yokuqala leto kwenta uphumelele empilweni Uqala ukuthi umesabe uNkulunkulu naso umesaba uNkulunkulu utomenta abe ngokuqala kuko konke lokwentayo ndana sekhaya ngicela ukuthi ke wenze show ukuthi nakuba Solomon kunguye lo akholethwa bhala wonke letindzaba leti ukuthi umuntu nafuna kuhlakanipha aphumelele angaphumelela kanjani kodwa ungenye yethu emakhosi lehluleka kakhulu empilweni kunento nokwe letindo letinsathu ningatsho ukuthi kodwa kunetindo uNkulunkulu ayiyale ngato ukuthi kufanele noma ngibani loba yinkosi ati avoid kwesinye isikhathi tibekwa njengetono kwesinye isikhathi tibekwa njengetindo ongafanele ukuthi utende njani utende Uyatibala ke nawufunda incwadi ya Deuteronomy 17 verse 14 to 20. Uthi khona anga kumleti ingqebo leningi ngoba funa ibese yamkhipha ebukhoneni bukaNkulunkulu. Number 2 athi anga bi namabutho lamaningi kakhulu lanka etinqola. Uyabo leto kwenta ukuthi angasadependa kuNkulunkulu kodwa abese dependa kulembi lanayo. Number 3 le uthi lokunye angabasabi umuntu lonjani na lotothatha abafati labaningi uthi ngoba letinto letintsathu once wangena kuto empela nasingakhuluma liqiniso inkinga yemadoda lamaningi alimele kuto letinto letintsathu one kuba ngoloko ukuthi once waba nemali indlela icabanga kolenye bafati. Once waba nani na wama watithola asa secure kakhulu avikelekile vele kulula saphume la ngaphandle siyakuthanda just for power yizinkinga lethi ke Solomon kuletono leti totintsathu tonke ngesikhathi asafa wafa akwephule yonke lemiyalo kanti le Bible lithi ukuqala kokuhlakanipha kungumesaba ubani na uNkulunkulu. Shethi na umesaba uNkulunkulu ukulalela imiyalo yakhe njengoba injalo. Number 2, lokunye lokumqoka lokuthi wafa Solomon asayephule yonke futhi ayithayephulile nje elivulile lokuyephula ayenzwa gcina futhi lokuthiwe itawenta lento uma ngabe ake wayenta asendlule kuko konke experience. Ukuthi uNkulunkulu nakhuluma into abantu labasha nakhuluma into bobabe nani bomama usuka akhuluma athi the end result yaleyo nto le sathandaze kusena usako runa le business yakho siyazi ukuthi once le business yakhe yaba successful utoyeka kuye sonveni uthi ngibhizi umsebenzi mningi ngiyathi ukuthi once le business lakho lahamba kahle uta lokutokusho ipower kuwe utophuma uphumele langaphandle utinwebe ngiyathi ukuthi kwesinye isikhathi wazi kwathiwa kwesinye isikhathi security yakho ayizwa ukuthi ikahle uzokwenza noma yini nakwabanye abantu ngiyacela mntana sekhaya listen ukuqala kokuhlakanipha kokumesaba uNkulunkulu mesabe lo uNkulunkulu whatever you're doing akabe ngoqala standards. Siyabonga uNkulunkulu wethu omhle. Nangumlaleli, nangumini. Ngisithe uNkulunkulu wethu omhle. Ngisithe uNkulunkulu wethu ophakeme. Fisa ukuthi uNkulunkulu wethu engcwele engakendlule kunamhlaba. Ngendlule ngisengilomuntu othobekile. Ngendlule ngisengilomuntu okwesabako. Ngendlule ngisengilomuntu osowunumber 1 empilweni. Noma ngabe ungibusise ngemali noma ngabe ungibusise nge-security, noma ngabe ungibusise whatever lo ngibusise ngakho. Ngiyacela Nkosi ukuthi but i-presence yakho ingangishiyi, ngihlale selongesaba wena ngokuqala. Nalo mlaleli ngiyamkhulekela egameni leNkosi, yenza njalo nasempilweni.